All right, you beautiful bastard, show me what you got. Peter, you can run now, and no one will call you a quitter. What am I saying? No! I learned how to use stickers, and I can learn how to use this. Oh, this is awesome! Oh, guys, good, you're here. I am so excited. Guess what?
I hope this isn't about your podcast again.
Why, did you finally listen to it?
Yeah, it was just 15 minutes of you listing all the hats you could think of.
Sherlock Holmes hat, football man hat, angry working class Irish idiot hat, underwear because you're a cat in a laundry basket hat, Vietnamese the sun is my enemy hat, Halloween mask that I flip up to eat my candy hat, college guy wearing a pizza box hat, blue hat. I think that's all the hats. No, you guys, this is really big. You're not going to believe this.
Peter, we've been over this. You're not allowed to say that unless there's a forklift outside.
Forklift!
Wow!
I know, awesome, right?
Oh my God, I want to get on!
Hold on, remember the first thing we said we'd do? Wow, so that's what the tops of cars look like. All right, walking speed. Afternoon, ma'am.
Afternoon to you, normal, sir.
No one can tell.
How's the weather down there, you short idiot?
Should we tell him his pants fell off?
No, let's wait a while.
Well, you can't tell by the way I use my walk. I walk all the time because my legs can walk.
Are you gonna stay for the bris?
Nah, I don't wanna see that.
This whale's beached himself! He needs to get back in the water or he'll die!
Step aside, I'll handle this. Give me some room. Your whale come. Oh, cool shell.